published 2122 EDT, 19 September 2017 updated 2332 EDT, 19 September 2017 Ninlik Singh Kim Zolciak made dramatic returns to Roa in a new trailer released Tuesday ahead of its upcoming milestone season. The 49-year-old Fashion Police co-host and 39-year-old Mathuram Singh Kim returned for season 10 of the hit Bravo show. Neen and Kim both were original cast members, when The Real Housewives of Atlanta premiered in 2008. Scroll down for video milestone season. Kim Zolciak was shown in a new trailer released for the upcoming 10th season of The Real Housewives of Atlanta. I am back, and of course the haters still know him here, Neen said in the trailer. Is my week still down? She quipped. The surprise marriage of Kenya Moore, 46, to Mark Daly in June, was a constant theme in the trailer. What's his name? Neen asked as the group sat on sofas. Also returning Neen Leakes also was returning for the upcoming season of the Bravo show. The bride Kenya Moore and her surprise wedding were a constant theme in the trailer. Wig check? Neen asked. If her wig was in place during a confessional, I replied. Cynthia Bailey, 50, she married a fan? Asked Kim. Yeah, Portia Williams, 36, confirmed. Simple request. Cynthia Bailey said she just wanted to meet Kenya's new husband. Just want to meet the man, Cynthia said. Why are you so involved in my life? Kenya told the women. Have you guys met a husband? Kim asked. Personal questions. Kenya asked. Why everyone was so involved in her life? Worry about pimping your daughter out? B. Kenya hissed back at Kim. Kim became outraged and was restrained after apparently lunging at Kenya. Sherry Whitfield also had a new romance blossoming apparently with a federal prison inmate. New love. Sherry Whitfield was secretive about a new boyfriend, a con artist. Neen warned of Sherry's boyfriend. I hope he don't con her out of Chateau Sherry, said Candy Burse, referencing Sherry's new mansion. Cynthia also admitted to meeting someone following her divorce from Peter Thomas and was shown kissing a man. Prison boyfriend. Neen warned that Sherry's new boyfriend was a con artist. Moving on, Cynthia was shown kissing a man following her divorce from Peter Thomas. Better, however, appeared to still hold out hope for a reconciliation. Cynthia and I will get back together, he told friends. Neen also was shown scolding Portia for spreading rumors about Candy and her husband Todd Tucker. Hope alive. Peter Thomas held out hope that he and Cynthia would get back together. Called out. Neen called Portia a liar for spreading rumors about Candy Burse. You big A, motherfing liar, Neen raged at Portia. She also hollered at her, you deserve some discipline for what you did to Candy. I don't give a s about her, Portia said. Still feuding. Candy was still feuding with Portia. F you, screamed Neen. F you, Portia shouted back. Neen was then shown in an elevator as a 911 operator accepted a phone call. New pals Kim and Portia were getting along after the exit of Fedra Parks from the show. Oh, my God. This is getting juicy, Sherry said at the end of the trailer. Neen left Roa after season 7, while Kim departed in the middle of the 5th season. Season 10 of Roa will premiere November 5 on Bravo. Coming soon. Sherry noted that things were getting juicy at the end of the trailer.